My father was a U.S. diplomat stationed in Berlin. I spent most of my youth there. It was a beautiful city. I'd spent 4 years as training at West Point before America joined.
Okay, son, I know you're one of the best, but standing orders are I run over the basics with every new sniper they send out here. First thing, observe your
April 16, 1945. The German fuel dump near the Berlin suburb of Karlshorst has been overrun and is now being used as the main NKV.
Yes.
You don't look so good.
Got pinned down by NKVD.
But you've the intel on the fuel dump.
Yes. Here's the layout. Main valve and control panel are marked. But there's a problem. The commander left the camp this morning unexpectedly. He won't be back for 4 days with the next fuel shipment train.
Okay. I can wait 4 days.
Wait!
What?
My friend was taken alive. Help me rescue him.
You'd only slow me down. Show me where. And the closest safe place I can leave him.